Hey guys, Bob Barker here from Barker Motorsports. Wanted to talk racing a little bit here on a Saturday night. Not much racing going on around here in southern Indiana. We've had rain and cold all day long. Been really nasty. Unfortunately, they kind of had the same problem in some other areas. McChesney Park, they tried to run their final race of the year. I heard that it was like 38 degrees up there this morning. I think they wound up, had some rain up there as well. Earl told me there was a couple guys got out and did some practice laps, but they didn't get to have any racing. They did award their track champions for 2019. Winning the Sportsman Championship for 2019 was Alex Livingston. Congratulations to Alex. And the Limited Championship went to Chuck Hoskins. Congratulations, Chuck. Now, they did tell me that they've already awarded the track championship for 2025 to Joe Brooks. So you guys mark that on your calendar. Be sure to be there when Joe Brooks wins his track championship in 2025. Now, one thing that was kind of interesting about today, they had a big pitch-in dinner. Those of you guys on quarter-scale bench racing saw some of the things they were going to bring in to eat. Sounded pretty good. Sounded like they were going to probably be able to refilm the campfire scene in Blazing Saddles after eating all that chili and beans and deviled eggs and everything, but still sounded good. I'm sure they had a great time. I can't wait to get back up to McChesney Park and actually race this time instead of just watching. Moving on, Lakeside Speedway. They had the Spring Nationals and the Fall Nationals there this weekend. The Spring Nationals were rained out earlier, so they moved them back to the fall. Sportsman yesterday was won by Chad Harris, and Limited was won by Chris Rice. The Saturday today, they ran the Fall Nationals, and Sportsman was won by Frankie Everhart, and Limited was won again by Chris Rice. Great job, Chris, winning both days in Limited. Great run. That's all the racing action I have for you, but there is another race that I wanted to bring up. Lagoon Park in Alabama is going to be having their Special Operations Warrior Foundation 500. Now, this is a great cause. They raise money to donate to for scholarship for the Special Operations families. I've been down there a couple times to it. It's been a great race. They've always had good weather. And the guys are just incredible down there. The track is a lot of fun. But the cause is something that's really worth supporting. They're going to race down there Saturday, November 9th. And on Friday the 8th, when a lot of guys are in for practice, they're going to have a prelude race Friday night. And it's kind of interesting because they're going to run a 10.5 plate. They're going to have green flag pit stops. If you've never seen those before, they're a lot of fun. They're going to run 125 laps, and you're going to start the race with 4 ounces of fuel. A couple years ago when I was down there, we ran a prelude race with ECMs, and they did green flag pit stops. And believe me, pit road got really exciting. So if you're down there, you get a chance to go down to this race, definitely go. You're going to have a great time. And every time I've been there after the Friday night racing is all done, everybody goes out to eat and has a great dinner. So I'm sure Scott and all the guys down there are getting that lined up again this year. So that's all I've got tonight. Unfortunately, this time of year, everything's winding down. If you have a track or a club that is presenting your championships, winding up for the year, get that information to me. Send me some pictures so I can get those guys some recognition on here. And if you have a company or you're a supplier or something in quarter scale, let me know. We'll do a little interview on here and get the word out about what you're doing. Hopefully, I think I've got a couple guys maybe lined up in the next week or two to have some interviews on here, but I'm always looking for more. Drop me a phone call, email, message on Facebook. I'm always on Facebook, as most of you guys know. Way too much time spent on Facebook. It's kind of addicting, though, because I get on there and start looking at all the race cars and everything and hearing everybody's opinion. Anyway, you guys have a great evening, a great weekend, and I'll come back and be talking to you again. Thanks.